And elsewhere in Siouxland, racers will put the pedal to the metal at Park Jefferson Speedway tonight for the Dave Mulder Memorial Race. Severe floodwaters forced the speedway to close, putting a damper on the racing season. But the Jefferson, South Dakota Raceway is back in action in time for the annual memorial race. Gates will open at 6 p.m. and the race will get started at 7:30.